Chief Rodney Monroe and Chief J. Harden. This is to give official notice to the Macon Police Department and Macon Bibb County Fire Department, to I, Officer Joseph Pippen, Officer Will Walker,
Officer Michael Berkman,
Officer Leon Adams, Private Ramblin' Roper,
Officer Javon Fenton,
Officer Bobby Dixon,
Officer Antoine Dean,
are resigning from our positions as police officers and firefighters, effective today, April 23rd, 2004. The reason for resignation is we will not continue to risk our lives in support of a city and a mayor that turns their back on obvious injustice. A tape profession came into our possession, and we tried to bring this new evidence of criminal activity to their attention as it was brought to our attention in order to help to stop an injustice against a 60-year-old man who, with this tape confession, will be exonerated of all alleged counts. The city of Macon and their biased media affiliates are aiding the prosecution in hiding the truth from the public. Several key witnesses have come forth on behalf of this man, Malachi York, that can turn his case around. This was just one of the injustices that we have witnessed during our tenure at the Macon Police Department and Macon Bibb County Fire Department. And we will be dishonoring our work as public servants by continuing in these positions.
Gotta have terrorism, because the only way you get the American people to beg for martial law and to give up their rights. So we know more terrorism is coming. I'm a retired police officer. We talk to police and so forth, and they all know this. There will be more terrorism. And of course, then we give up our rights and we're going to be under martial law. So we need to, these people feel they got an urgency to get their places built before the terrorism starts again and people start demanding that we're going to have roadblocks all across America, and we'll be having to check papers to see if you're allowed to go, who you are, and so forth. So, and that's what Bush wants. The internationalists got to have terrorism, because the only way you get the American people to beg for martial law and to give up their rights. So we know more terrorism is coming. I'm a retired police officer. We talk to police and soldiers all the time, and they all know this. There will be more terrorism. And of course, then we give up our rights, and
JFK for something, and it's shit lives lost in the Twin Towers. The bombs in the building with time to devour. We know that AIDS is a man-made virus. We know our ritually remain biased. You stole our story and made it yours. We are the original kings who made laws. Let's set the record straight, the all is. Let's unify our eyes on the kids. Time running out, rhyme pouring out. Like minds come together, remove doubt. Our strength is knowledge, the people who walk together. We are forever, the mental power to heal everlasting. Less care through action, they made it illegal to feed the poor. Sick souls feel no love at all. We lean toward growing, everything changes. Lying is safe and the truth is dangerous. Melanin dominant, genes on the walls of the pyramids. Where the goddess and God lives. Let's come back to the throne. We must unify to protect our home. Egyptians are original Freemasons. They erected the first civilization. Fearless passion, life is a gift. Give all you have till your soul drift. Madonna and Vesa, money and deities. Melanin babies, where are the bees? They found out tombs left draped in jewels. They control your mind with the breaking news. Unify, unificare first in Latin. Making us one, less care through action. They aim to shoot the right leaders, regulating the system, natural deceivers. Why do we live in a world with enemies? Broken up families, lost identities, no name, no body. Emerges everything, producing melatonin and serotonin. Extra, extra, read all about it. In private banking, crime is rerouted. The Casablanca had moors in the first White House. They pulled our blueprints out. Inventors are mad, and science, the alchemists. Doctors, judges, lawyers, and dentists. It seems we are back in the flesh. Even a bird could build its own nest. There's no limit to the power of the mind. Open the eye, control your design. We are the rulers, first on the planet. First in the universe, use your advantage.